been looking for you for some time, Wyatt.
There are laws against arresting an innocent.
Shut your trap.
Right, that's enough of that.
Stop
that. Do it again and you'll get a thump in your not so forget.
See it. Carry on like that, and I'll knock you in a great place. What in hell's name do you think you're doing?
Unless you want to trunch him to the skull, you'll give over.
No manners. Police! Halt!
I think you're standing up there.
A hand cycle on the big
to our high-marking leader, are we? There's a bright boy!
Thank you. So, what do you want, Fry?
What makes you so sure I want something? Perhaps I saved you out of the kindness of my own heart. Come on, let me tell you about the job.
Miller's pulling a lot of cargo there.
Just be sure to make the transfer.
Give him help.
This one.
what I'm after.
The internal combustion engine. The end of horse-drawn transport. It's like gazing into the future.
And what is the going rate for the future, do you think?
We're not selling them.
You're giving them to your contact?
You'll be paid all the same.
Who is this Pearl, anyway? How long have you been working with her?
She's a business partner. That's all you need to know.
I hope I didn't make it too la-di-da. Slap some gold leaf here and there. I gave the wood a splash of shellac. Upholstered the lot. And how do you like the lampshades?
Careful with that blade, oh brother of mine.
Thank you.
can't seem to get much sleep.
How do you, Gov?
I'm told Dr. Elliotson came to a bad end. I do hope you cleaned up. Don't you have a nicer outfit than that?
Never too late to stop by for some fisticuffs.
You look like you need someone to lend you a tank.
Thank you.
Jacob, darling, do join me.
To our fruitful partnership.
And to the shiny new engines now in my possession.
Come on now.
Back to business. Milner's fled to the Thames, occupied with securing his ferry. It's all he has left.
Protected it with his life, no doubt.
The very thing I want you to take. Just kill him.
That's not your first glass of champagne, is it?
Success is more intoxicating than alcohol, Mr. Fry.
Then save a glass for me.
What would it take to draw out Starek's pawn? The sight of his ferries in flames, perhaps.
Clothes on those apes! How lovely!
You're not allowed here!
final warning, me boy! I jest not!
Don't take the
patient
in
further,
lad! There is an empty beer.
Get away!
How good to know.
Look! He's there! Is that all you can do? Run away?
People can see him.
What are you up to?
Hey, you! Don't make me come over there!
This area is restricted.
Thank you.
close, right? Ooh. Ah.
To sink Milner's enterprise.
What the bloody hell?
Why could he have gone?
Furious, I lost the engines. So this is my comeuppance.
Pearl Attaway led me to you, not Starrick.
Then they were gonna give her again. I should never have come between Mr. Starrick and Miss Hathaway. Family always stay together in the end.
What do you mean, they're family?
Time for Pearl and I to have a real conversation.
Another stiff. Oh dear.
There you are. What are you up to now, Pearl?
He knew that I belonged to the Order and was there to end me. Imagine my delight when he told me his true purpose. An assassin helping the Templar cause. Isn't that delicious?
It's sickening.
It's business, cousin. Look at the big picture. With Milner gone, I own the only omnibus company left in London.
You glower too much, cousin. You will get your engines back. Our new motorized buses will bring us both a lot of money.
I'll need to arrange proper transport for the engines to get back to my factory. I want you at Waterloo, personally, to ensure that nothing goes wrong.
Of course. May the Father of Understanding guide us.
Today and in all of our future endeavors, cousin. Waterloo Station.
Door's jammed. Again? Just give it a shot.
Stop it, trespasser! He's as good as dead! What a pace to be! Snap your bloody neck! I'll break you in half!
Buggers snuffed it.
Good girl.
If you change your mind, you know where to find me.
He must be up to something. Good.
The devil is going on over there.
Give my regards to the devil!